following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Miami, Florida, Jack Thunder. His opponent from parts unknown, Metal Max. And this one should blow the roof off the house. Well, there's no telling what we're gonna see here. Yeah! Hurricane Rana tossing his opponent down. What a match this is going to be. To escalate quickly in this one. Wow! What a hit system! Big move coming. Atomic drop. We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. And here's some more trash talking. Ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in to WWE Superstars. Blocked. Great block counter combination displayed there.
Watch it! Did you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? He's left the ring. This could get interesting. Oh, the ref just got taken out.
What an impact for the face buster. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Uh-oh.
And he does it one more time.
Oh, he's on the move again.
Oh, wow. How good is this guy? You can practically see...
Ah! You can hear it. Lassiter was just a bit faster on that exchange. WWE superstars, always so action-packed, putting on incredible matches like the one we're watching right now. Uh-oh, trying to put him away. What did Lassiter do here, Jake?
Well, as the big man, he needs to get his weight into this thing and wear his opponent out.
And a boot to the gut.
Hey!
And then Fist just plunges into his opponent.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Ah! And he escapes the hold. And a shot to the solar plexus. That's not good. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. He does it again.
Oh! Right now his head must be screaming in agony.
Oof. Lassiter gets shut down.
No!
Oh, that was just perfectly executed. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Jake?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights. What a counter by Thunder!
Right on the tailbone. He has just been hang on.
Well, that's it.
Uh-oh. How awesome was that? One, two, three,
three! Thunder wins!
Here's your winner,
Jack Thunder!
Absolutely amazing!
He knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to...